Welcome to the second part of my Myanmar trip. We were on the way from Yangon to Mandalay. We visited the first temple on the Mandalay Hill. As you may know, Myanmar is, I'm pretty sure, the number one country concerning temples, because I never seen a country that had so many temples that Myanmar. We were visiting a lot. What I enjoyed the most in our trip in 2011 was that we were basically alone. So no other tourists there. So we haven't seen many tourists. Because Myanmar has so many temples, it also produced many jobs there. So there are many that producing chairs, lamps, or also Buddha statues. And so I think it's quite a huge sector in this country. Because of the many temples that Myanmar has. As you can see here, we are visited also where the Buddha statues has been produced, from small sizes to very big sizes actually. So it was quite interesting. They are also different from stones and also stone figures. In our travel we also have seen embroidery art, but I'm pretty sure that embroidery art is mostly common in the most countries. What you see here is our driver on the cannon, because we didn't take in flight in Myanmar itself, so we drove. But what we didn't know about Myanmar then, that there are not really great roads, so it was quite a trip. beyond Mandalay, this was actually the road that we had, so not great road. This was also the reason why the driving took very long. So when you go there, I would recommend for longer distance to use the flight now, since the regime is not there anymore in this country and the country is open now. So this will be a completely different feeling to go there. But I also think that this time when you go to Myanmar that you will not be alone anymore, as we were in 2011, because I think now much more people will go there to see this country. So maybe you don't go in the high season, but rather in the small season or the side season. I don't know the name exactly how it would call, but I think you understand what I mean. Well, to go there in the best season would be April and May, because then many people doesn't take vacation during that time. Here you see how they produce shirts. So we also see many handwork, as I mentioned before. But the great difference was in Myanmar between other countries that that we were left in peace, actually. So this was the biggest difference, because Myanmar at that time wasn't very touristic. So there were no souvenir shops or seller on the streets. There were at some places, but in comparison to other country, this was a real nothing. I just said this was quite shaky on this horse ride. Thank you. Er hat ein bisschen Mühe mit der Schärfe, die Kamera.
Ja, kunstig.
This is actually the Leaning Tower Nan Mint. The tower was straight up, but since several years ago, an earthquake has happened in this region. The tower was quite leaning. On top of the tower, I had quite a view. Also on the tower was a girl that wanted to sell me something, but when I recorded and filmed, she just left me alone. But after that, she asked again, and I just took something. I remember. I think it was a frog that I bought from her. A frog that you can make noise. As you can see, we had a private tour. She was our tour guide. She spoke German. She taught us a lot. I remember she has talked very much about the religion and the temples. But it was so much information actually after these years that has passed. I remember only a few parts of it, so.
Thank you.
What you see here is the Purcell Tower. It was built from England in 1934, and the tower is in the middle of the town. As you can see in this cave, nobody has shoes on. So in the most monastery and temples that we are visited in 2011, there was not allowed to go in with socks or shoes, so only without shoes and without socks. And This was quite an adventure because in some places it was not so clean, to be honest. And the cave was quite hot. It's not like in the US or Europe that the caves are nice cold. Actually, in there was over 30 degrees, so it was quite hot. It works. So here come some scenes from me, because I always filmed, I never was in front of the camera, so I didn't want it just to delete it now, I just uploaded it all as well, this scene here, and the next that is coming. Thank you. You surely wonder why I show you this image now. It was the only Christian church in whole Mandalay region.